This is how my longest living Project Zomboid character, Kara, met her end. This happened on my Twitch stream. Kara had survived for over 2 months in the apocalypse before deciding to go and clear out the Rosewood Prison. Utilizing a siren and a molly, we attracted the giant horde inside the prison out into the parking lot and began waiting as they met their fiery demise. Eventually, our siren broke and our food supply was running short. Armed with a katana, overconfidence filled me. I began clearing out the remaining Zomboids on foot, but in my hubris, I got a burn on the neck. My health dropped rapidly. My character was on the verge of death. I struggled to bandage it, but I managed to wrap myself up just before dropping to zero. Severely injured, I scurried back to my ambulance, but with the amount of Zomboids banging on the car, the engine was damaged and it would no longer start. Making matters worse was that my window was down. With Zomboids approaching, I looked for an exit, but then I realized the other door was blocked. There were no other options. My fate was sealed. I ran away so I wouldn't need to hear her screams. All the hard work we did, the loot we collected, the memories we made, lost forever.